It's happened before in healthcare, and it's happening again.
Nurses need it.
South Carolina is facing an ongoing shortage of nurses.
Nurses will be in high demand by year 2022.
Europe will be needing 22,000 nurses.
Southwest Florida is in the midst of a nursing shortage.
The shortage is getting worse. Hospitals in the U.S. face a very big challenge.
The Department of Nursing envisions as an institution that excels in the professional education of Filipino nurses. Characteristics of USC nurse graduates: professionally competent, culturally congruent, and patient-centered. University of San Carlos is known to be an institution that produces competent graduates. No wonder that the USC nursing licensure examination results have always been above the national passing percentage. Welcome to the Nursing Arts Laboratory. Student
focusing only on studies, but I did not expect I'd be able to socialize more with the people, the patients in the hospital, the clients, and the people in the community. Indeed, I can say that it is more fun taking up nursing, especially here in the University of San Carlos. Right, Leo?
Yes, and in fact, I am also thankful because of the different activities that they allow me to expose, because I develop confidence, not just in the four walls of the classroom, but also to the different communities and hospitals, to the nursing organization.
Yeah, we can really say that we had an active student life.
Hospital and community exposure. Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center. Perpetual Socor Hospital. Eversley Child Sanitarium. St. Anthony Mother and Child Hospital and San Pio Village. Connecting with international schools. University of Jember, Indonesia and Compton College, Canada.
Competent, culturally congruent, and patient-centered.
Join us!